shut us down for the second time after 2.5 months and said we could work outside, and most of us can't afford to not work, so here we are outside doing what we can to keep going.